Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to get Pushbullet notification on TV using Kodi on Raspberry Pi. Pushbullet is very useful application. Suppose you are watching movie, news, program on TV and someone calls you or sends a message on WhatsApp or mail you on your phone, tablet or laptop. Unfortunately, in same time, you have put your device on charging or silent mode or in other room or you are so involved in watching TV that you miss important call or message. Using Pushbullet on Kodi with Raspberry Pi, you get instant notification pops up on your TV when you receive call, WhatsApp message, email or anything on devices, so you do not miss the important communication. So let's install Pushbullet on Kodi. First, go to System, then Add-on and search for Pushbullet. Then click on Install. After installation, click on Configure. Then go to Authorization and click on Authorize. A pop-up window will appear with website address and code. Now go to that URL and enter the passcode. Then enter your credential for Pushbullet and approve. In few seconds, you will get the authorization complete message. A pop-up window will appear, then click on Add as new and enter your device name. Now your device is linked with Pushbullet account. Your device is listed in Pushbullet account. Now, while watching TV, you will get the instant Pushbullet notification when you receive WhatsApp messages, call or anything. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos. You can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter.